The following is a six-man tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 634 pounds.
Each of these competitors has incredible singles potential, but as a group, they may just be unstoppable.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 718 pounds.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
And if you want to see who can play well with others, put them in a tag match.
It's true. Teamwork needs to be on point to win one of these.
You know, I always think of us as a three-man team.
Oh, shut up, Saxton. I'd switch sides just to pin you. One step ahead there. Knee right to the gut. Tag!
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh my gosh!
It goes without saying that there is a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that. They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? Oh, knee drop. Woo. Oh, God, that hurt. In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Probably getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Samoan driver.
Really just laying it in.
He's entered a state of distress now.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
From the suplex.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Answering back!
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Oh, the rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
Uh-oh!
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Look at this. Oh, what a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Ooh, he retaliates.
If this lands, it might be all over.
Oh, man, you can see he is.
Look at this. Suicide dive.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Here it comes! Special delivery! Attitude adjustment!
Oh!
here, keeping the pressure on.
Oh, my goodness.
In the hard way. He's lost some of his wind now.
Tossed into the corner.
Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg. That kind of focused attack on the leg could provide dividends.
Nice takedown.
Pin attempt.
Drop kick.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Ooh, vicious kick in the spine.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Oh, and in the chest as well.
Here it comes. Special delivery.
Incredible.
Oh, he is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Top rope, here we go.
High risk. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Well-timed dodge. And just got caught with that DDT.
knocks it right back. Ooh. Well scattered reversal there. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment. Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Hammering down on the knee.
He's tagging out.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measure.
Oh, knee drop.
Woo!
Uh-oh, flashback.
He's looking shaky at best now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Suplex.
He turns it around. Tagged in. Neckbreaker.
Oh!
Tags him in.
Vicious right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly!
Hooked up!
DDT!
Looking for a high risk.
How on the top?
Elbow drop! Good lord!
Ooh! Oof!
Drops the hammer.
Stomp right to the gut. Oh, and then the chest as well.
Neckbreaker.
Listen to this place.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? As this match goes on, he's looking worse for wear.
He has to be sensing things.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He turns it around. Oh, drop kick. Turned that one around. Into a neck breaker.
He's in off the tag.
Oh, got the knees up. Could be a big turnaround here.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
He reverses it.
German.
With the reversal.
superstar setting up.
Gunslinger! Whip back into the ring.
Tag is made. Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Oh, he's at it too.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
He avoids the damage.
Lights up. DDT connects.
And just eating a knee on the reversal.
Watch the quickness on this.
Bang! Snap suplex. Great reversal.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
In the hard way. And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
We are looking at an unyielding attack from him.
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Oh, the rope step. Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course, they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Expecting that from him at this point.
He's ejected from the ring.
And now the pressure's mounting on him. He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
He made it. Tag made.
Kick and sent all the way to the outside. Look out!
Oh, Hurricane Runner!
Not even missing a beat.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
And he tosses it back in there. Left by the turnbuckles.
Break that up.
Dropkick!
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Tag is made, and here we go.
That brings a rush of blood to the head.
Headed up, he's thinking back.
From the top rope.
Keep fighting.
Superstar setting up.
Gunslinger!
Ow! Clearly waiting for that.
Uh-oh, gonna try to break the leg. Oh, my God. Turning the tables there. Boom, face first.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
Going for the home run.
Dinosaur. And imagine if his own move leads to his downfall.
And that'll finally do it. What a victory.
Here are your winners.
Got to give these three credit for an amazing victory here tonight.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.